Hey, speaking of college hoops, former Snider star Michael Eley is on the move. Eley entered the NCAA transfer portal in March. Today, he announced he's found a new home at Tulane. Eley spent the past two seasons at Siena College. He was the Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference Rookie of the Year in 2023. This last season, he averaged nearly 13.5 points and 5.5 rebounds per game, though the Saints won just four games. Eley will have 2 years of eligibility left with the Green Wave.